put fear in you on my favorites. Hey, Manny, I'm joining you right now. It's loading up. Bro, y'all pretty much got the same mindset in a way, bro. Believe it or believe it not. How is that? The way y'all think. Not saying y'all move the same in y'all behavior and everything. No, minus all that. The way y'all think. So, I am happy and proud to introduce both of y'all. Manny, Toast, you're a very humble guy. Hokage, you are too. And you have your times just like me. You ain't gonna show that shit and talk your shit here and there. But overall, you are a humble guy, Hokage. Hokage is the one who trained me. The only person who trained me on any video game I ever touched on the Xbox. Hokage didn't really show me much. All it took for him to do was talk to me. Now, Hokage, this is perfect. Hokage, now check this out. Manny Toast, you just said what you said, right? Now, here's Hokage, the vouch. You know what you said? I ain't gonna throw no words in your mouth or nothing. All respect. Fighters, Dragon Ball Fighters. Hokage, do I play Dragon Ball Fighters or Xeno? Which one I'm known for playing? Xeno?
Xenoverse.
Alright. I got on Fighters. This man said, how the fuck? How the hell? Oh my god. And I told him I was playing with my spirit. And I said it wasn't. He picked multiple characters and I was still in that ass. And I told him I don't play this game like that. I play with my spirit. When I play with my spirit, it's usually because a nigga has...
loading up the game?
Yeah, it's loading. Can I make my point?
Soul Calibur 6.
Hokage, there's been times me and you have fought on the game. All respect. You see me do certain things that I don't usually do. When I'm fighting against you here and there. Now, all the time. Because there's been times you brought me in there and I want to show my ass and da da da. Because I'm not in that mode. Let's call it game. Spirit. There's been times Hokage has saw me do certain things. Dodge.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Even if you ain't gonna say it, let me do it. Alright. Thank you, guys. Thank you. So, what you saw, bro. Alright. Humility or pride.
Killick.
So, I'm not gonna. All I'm saying.
Let's do this! Let me show you how to win!
I'm not paying. It's random. It's random. It's random. It's random. My point is, you just saw me do. I don't play Dragon Ball Fighters. The only thing I know is I play Street Fighter. So I was playing my right choice Street Fighter. Got involved in basketball. Oh, no. And now you're about to do it again. You ready? Hokage, go to my switch.
Battle 1. Fight!
KO!
It's only a matter of time. Put on longer matches. Yes. That's how we cut.
Battle one. Fight.
When I fight people who are actually good, I want to be Yeah. And this is all friends. This is all friends.
A single slash can cut even the frozen air in two.
Battle one. One. Fight!
Battle two. Fight.
that this? Nice. But I didn't mean to do that.
The battle is over. Show.
Oh, what do you know?
I want it. Hunger. Oh, trust me. I got other characters to even improve. But it's not about beating them. It's about learning from you. If I can't learn from you, I don't want to fuck with you. And that's just life. Other than that, you're a breed. The thing y'all got in common as far as...
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Beyond the normal of what I have seen. Not super enough to be on the board. You're not suffering. Don't mind playing. You're keeping your cool. I haven't seen you. One thing that I admire about what you do.
Let's do this!
Told me a lot about who you are as a person. Because you don't need too many.
Quiet!
I meant like a lot of people that you knew was winning. And you fell back from it. And I say that about last night, bringing you up. I was like, I want everybody to have a turn. If I bring him up in here, you're gonna kick your ass, and nobody gonna fight you.
Battle one, fight!
But what you did that night, let people have a turn. This is some of the things that I know. The ones I'm too with, it's not even done yet. I will, if I'm smoking a drink. Or I'm tired of fucking drinking. Now, ask you, why did you do that? I want to respond. I want to respond.
Battle 2.
I just like that. So, to me, that's terror. That means it'll be good to me. I'll be shooting you, bro. Hey, bro, you never thought about your turn, bro? Not. Yeah, you would be a ball.
Fight!
Thought about it? Oh, well, we're talking about it. Oh, God, trust me. I'm coming to you. Yeah, you thought about it, though?
Battle 4. Fight!
Are you good at it? You don't have a lot of what? We're gonna get you right, bro. Don't worry about it. I got it. I want you to actually do that.
I'm
god. Now, evil. God. What's this? Evil.
Ring out!
The energy.
No!
Battle 5.
Feeling your energy. That's all it is. Feeling your energy.
Battle spirit scourge.
Go with it, get me out of balance.
Hold up.
I mean, kill it.
Who's this? Evil! Hey, Tonya! Hey!
And another. Can't be worried about winning. They go lose. Don't you learn from them.
Battle 5. Fight!
Tonya! Hmm? Ego! See! Take it!
surge.
Fight.
I'll be trying to fuck with you. Fuck, I'm talking about you. Damn. Legend. Nah, I'll respect Legend. Me, I will. All I can do is this. Especially my time. But I wouldn't be taking my time if I didn't think of it. You know, something like this.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
I love the giggle.
Let go and pass the rules.
Babe, you good?
Welcome to the stage of history.
Alright, so let me stop talking shit. Go ahead and
Killick.
Let's do this.
Mike. Man, give me your best. Because either way, I'm gonna end up learning. Even if, let's say, I don't ever be.
Your nightmare has begun!
The point you get off and be like, alright, I'm done. I done took something. The whole game. Because I ain't seen nobody beat you yet. I got you on the ropes. But yeah, y'all, yeah, hit that like button. Punchline. He is going in on me like I am a real threat. He was not fighting like this with nobody. The first time I
Now the noble wolves carve their souls into their swords.
Your madness. How it shines like a beacon.
Battle one. Fight!
It's only clock.
Battle four. Fight.
Okay.
spirit surge.
Fight.
Ready to be crushed. Save.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killick. Killick. Killick.
I mean, if you switch it up.
Let's do this.
No, let me stop. No. No, 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 no. No. Anybody. Anybody. Let me be humble. Let me humble myself. Only thing that I can do to stop it.
Actions, not words.
I need actions, not words. See, I said it. But I need to be able to, after I see what you're doing, I need to be able to have a combo for your shit. You got a combo, not even really a major combo. Because there was somebody else last night that was juggling. Whoever the fuck you is, you know who you are. Even in the conversation, I was on your ass. Sniper God or goddamn, can't hold me back, but I believe it's Sniper God.
The cacao. Battle one.
Anyway,
fight.
Let's go.
See!
No, you don't.
Stay down! Yes!
is this?
Battle
Five. Surge.
Fight.
Sidia.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Killick.
Let's do this!
Have you ever felt despair?
Now, the noble wolves carve their souls into their swords.
Another test? I'm not afraid.
I see, but I cannot lose here.
Battle one. Fight!
Yeah, y'all niggas, hey, y'all don't wanna see this, man. Y'all don't wanna see this, man. Hey, we got beef right now. So, you know what I'm saying? Hey, this nigga is that nigga, bro. I give him that crown, bro. He's that nigga, bro. You probably thinking like, well, bunch of them eyes. You're getting your ass off. It's over. I'm not, yes, motherfucker, I'm me. Goodbye. Like I was saying, nigga, he's still that nigga even though I caught him, bro. And it's over. Still that nigga, though. I know I won. I know that I won.
Battle 4. Fight!
Cat in a fucking... A little bit of fucking bumble.
All I can do is this!
Oh, you! shoot.
Top.
KO.
Middle. All
right, I know.
Battle five. Fight.
Top. See ya.
I got it. I'm trying. Know how he's playing.
Surya.
Middle.
My nigga. I need to go on practice mode. Fucking with him. Yeah. So I don't end up like this. Oh, trust me, I'm still holding it down though. Don't get me fucked up.
Tia! Forgive me!
Dang, nigga, that's all I know. I ain't no hoe.
Victory. Battle six. Fight.
All I can do is this.
Battle is over. Show respect for the fallen.
You care for far too many things.
Fighting me. Can't you tell the difference? I'm the first time. So. GG. Fighting my spirit, not me. Going to win, bro. You're teaching me how to play. So I guess I skip passion for it. You're teaching me how to play.
No. Battle as far as one. Fight! Battle 2, fight!
Could this be?
Lock it. It's over now. What a crap.
KO!
Me. That's all
right. Battle 3. Fight!
Battle is over.
Alright, so when I said that, always.
Help always brings disappointment.
Call it how I see it. You're playing. Whoa. How about we clear the table?
Welcome to
Why
the stage of history
so
retold.
I'll let you say it. No, it's not. Okay. Was not playing like this the first and second time.
Killick.
Now,
let's do this.
Why now? Yes, love them. Kingdom Hearts, all that.
Let's begin.
Yeah. Talking to me or somebody else?
You.
Yeah, what is? Well, there's so many Final Fantasies. The last one I played, I think it was like 7, and that was PlayStation 6 or 7. Yeah. Okay. I was close. What about it though? That. Oh, you just let me.
When souls right, collide.
So, it came down to how you're playing. You're playing low key desperate. When this is the game, I watch.
Ready?
Fathom. Hypnotize. One of my favorites. Doing what you do. Now, I fly. And I'm like, you're not. I know. Even though you're winning.
Ready?
Not. You know. Whatever. Whatever.
Shoot.
Kill that guy.
No way.
Battle.
But when you're fighting me, it's like you're doing anything. And I didn't see you as somebody. Yeah, there we go. I didn't see you as somebody. Like, when you're getting close to losing, you start to see you like a desperate. And I didn't know there was a desperate side. Therefore, you're playing to win. I would be like, let me see what the fuck punch that dope. I'd be toying with a motherfucker. And then that button hey, you got me.
Battle four. Fight.
Don't get me fucked up. You are winning, but I'm blocking.
Come on.
How many shit I'm doing by asking?
Is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
God damn, man.
How about training at Song Dojong?
Still kicking my ass. Lock it. Nothing I can do about it. I'm playing it like it's in. Minus.
When soul battle one fight,
but it doesn't matter. I want to
say,
I see the motion.
Taya,
I want to do
Ready?
Gotcha.
Take this. Take this.
Take
this.
Did you get me to the side?
You're mine. You ready?
Battle two.
Yes, sir.
Taya.
Shoot. See.
Run
it.
Really? You think you got me because of that? Gangs! You and your fight, sir.
Battle three. Fight!
I did not tell him to. In that low
battle for fight.
I know I can't knock you. I'm talking about
shoot.
What do you mean?
Still
like that. Ah.
Now.
What? I'm down with the bullshit.
Time to go wild. Here.
Shoot.
I'm down with that. No. What do you mean? Because I'm me. Fuck y'all. Hey. Low block. New is going to do the host.
The battle.
I step on low block. How do you teach people?
When souls collide, chaos erupts.
Another test? I'm not afraid.
I won't be beaten.
Battle one. Fight!
You're out!
Four, fight!
Oh.
spirit surge.
Fight!
Now! Ready up! Now!
Battle 5. Fight!
Taya!
See ya!
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I was like, yeah, no, I'm like, yeah. The nigga was upset. It was you that. No, I was talking to my vibe about you, and then last night, when they was thinking about bringing you up, and I was like, you know what, y'all talking shit, alright, cool, cause you gave me the compliment. Subconsciously, I knew somebody who I respect gave me the compliment. It was either you or Punchline. I remember it was you. I fucked up Punchline with Max. He beat his ass. I was like, yeah, Manny, da-da-da, check him out on my Twitch. Then, last night,
warriors' spirits are forged below the never end.
Battle one, fight!
No, like, oh, I'm gonna fight your,
No!
This isn't for show!
Get lost! No!
Alright.
Gotcha.
Ready. Game time.
Taya!
Lie down.
No! Go away!
Oh, you lucky I couldn't hit the ground before I could hurt.
Ever fight a Witcher? Guess not.
The battle is over.
You think I could beat
show
the boy?
Respect for the fallen. Name
party
so bravely.
Nice sparring with you. Thanks.
It's all good. It's all good. You say you just met him. No, you say you just met him that day. Of me saying I'm doing this with you.
Warriors
actually,
battle one fight.
Fight!
didn't know what you were doing. I'm all fighting. Man, I remember that. Four buttons.
Warrior
however,
spirits are forged
you hit the
S-button
while you're sidestep. You do a different
one.
Move.
Fight!
If you grab, listen, trust me. If I'm wrong, I cash out. Listen, I'm not gonna even hit you. I'm not gonna grab you. Nothing. No. You're my new guy to go to. Alright, so look, like how you said, there's literally four buttons, like guard, you know, X, Y, B, and you got this button, the left trigger, you got this button right here, and you got the right button, left bumper. And you got that again. If you grab a person from the angle, it's going to be something different. If you hit the X button while moving in a circle around the person, it's going to be
battle two. Fight.
So that's what I'm talking about. If I do this and hit X, it's going to do that. If I move forward and hit X, it's going to do that.
Come on,
so that's what I'm saying. I need to understand what they have changed on this game. Certain things that happen in the dream. And like, besides when it comes to that. When it comes to that, no, it's not. So that's it. So I need to, that's it. I need to train it. That's me. However, it doesn't make a difference for me. You ready?
Time's up.
That's me first. I'm gonna have to train. I feel like I may have to train. So I know what the
doing.
So I purpose shit.
Battle 4. Fight!
That, let's go. Oh! Guess what? My boy. Hey, stop. What? You can kill me. On. Boy. Pop
up. Come on.
Metal. I want y'all to meet.
Come on.
Actually, that's my point. Trust me. Get up in here. His ass lit. He's like, bro. Man, that dude. He might kill us. Oh my
god.
No way!
Fuck this!
I'm sorry.
Hunch mine.
Yes.
Hunch. Please. Help me, he's been murdered. I haven't won not a match. We've been playing for hours. I kicked his ass. Oh, fighter. Oh, I kicked his ass. Nigga, I did it for you. I called you out there. Crush one, hey. Hey, bro, he didn't know. He was like, oh my god. And I said, nigga, I'm gonna do the same with Soul Calibur. Man, I'm seeing everything he does. Bro, Spider Z, yes, damn, bro. If my boy Manny
victory
cool.
And bask in the glory.
So caliber, I ain't done with this guy. But I came in front, bro.
Damn,
my
face is just plain strange.
My new face. I didn't even tell him, bro. He ain't got a choice. I'm on his side. Punchline is that nigga, homie. And you know. Yeah, he's that guy, bro. He's that guy. And, shit, he gonna get on. Hey, Manny, you down to get on Fighters? Hey, man. Hey, look.